In today's tech fight, Google is urging Apple.